Hello friends, welcome back. We get right into it. Last time we stopped standing around wondering to go back on deck or go back down into the cave. I have the feeling when I go back into that huge cave that I shouldn't have gone to the deck first. I'm sure that's gonna happen. I know myself and I'm always having bad luck with these. At least I know how to get up now. Kinda complicated, but okay. Cool idea also. I have to be careful not to fall down too far. Creepy music. More creepy, crappy music. And we always carefully descend just to make sure. So the icy cave basically means we're back on deck. Okay, now where is that leading us to? What's that? Ah, that's cool. Not only we find health here. We probably should use it, but I'll save. Maybe I can... 10 and 17, yeah, I'd rather save them. It's always good to use as less as we can. The thing about the dragons is that if you find them all three, we have to heal. We have to completely heal. If we find all three dragons, then the last one will grant you extra ammunition. But only if you find all three of them. Last time we failed. I hope we can do better this time. I've seen it, and that's at least something. Okay, we learned from the mistake, and I guess we have to be completely healed, so I have to use the mini pack that's lying around for just that occasion. Also carefully go down so we don't fall off the boat right away. One more key. And the ammo that was... Where in the hell did he come from? He's not attacking the boat, is he? And where in the hell is the other shark coming from that I can shoot through the boat? Is there a zoo nearby or something? And these boxes, what about those? Yeah, you know what, don't do me the favor of jumping. What are these mysterious boxes for? Can Troy swim somewhere else? Maybe we can. Yeah, that's a wide area here, right? Good thing they always run around somewhere. Oh, ammo is always good. Maybe it is these boxes just stand in the way so you don't see the ammo lying here. Anything else? I don't think so. It was a good thing we wasted some gun ammo, which is infinite, to get some other ammo. He didn't drop anything. Okay. I can live with that. That could have gone bad. What's in there? Let's separate from the others, right? Maybe I can find something cool like a secret. That would also mean that we don't have so far to go. Would mean if there was one. You never know. Oh, it's leading back outside. Oh, so I could have taken this passage too. Go away, you damn fish thing. and the shark, of course. Where did they all spawn all of a sudden? I can't believe it. In that case, I can be lucky that I'm still alive. Alright, where did I come out? I guess I was down a little deeper, right? No, I was right here. Alright, so we have the rusty key, too. Cabin key, okay. Cabin? Wait, we just came from the living quarters. Why do we... Game is so strange. I don't know who created it, and I don't have thought of giving those levels these names, but they're totally off. They should have just called it Underwater Experience or something like that. Would have matched better. But what do I know? I'm no games developer. And I didn't get rich with Tomb Raider, so... It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter too much. But it would have been nice if these names would have matched a little better. Yeah, of course. Have to do everything the hard way. Thanks, game, for trolling me again. And we go up, up, up a lot. And a ladder. I save and hope I'm not gonna die. I'd rather not use another one of those midi packs. We had to waste the one we found for some ammo. Not sure if it was a good idea. Maybe it's worth it because if you think of it, every time we start another level, we're filled up, so... I hope it was worth it. I could have just taken it and not taken the ammo, so by just not, you know, descending, but... You can hear... If it would have just been that one guy, I'd say, okay, but there's another one coming, I have to take... Medipack, I guess. And since there are two doors, I think it's gonna be a little longer than I was hoping for. Up and take one. Could take the other guns, but I'd rather save all the ammo I can save. It's gonna be really, really hard later on. He's not the problem. The problem is the shotgun guy I heard. Yes, it was him shooting. Try to keep moving. To get hit as less as possible. Flares? Only bunch of flares? Oh, crap. I have to be careful where I go down. I might not be able to get back up, but that's not that high, so... Anything here? Can't see too well. It's very hard to see anything here. Not sure if I can reach anything. No, I don't think so. Okay. From what I know, there has to be a way to use the key here somewhere. Again, I take all the ammo I can find. Since we finally got all the guns back that we lost. What's this? Are you kidding me? Is that a bench? god, it looks old and crappy. Then run over here, make sure everything is thug-free. That's where we came from, right? Okay. Three doors mean a lot of work. I probably can't jump on top of this. The doors did not open when I was close to them. When I go down, it would again take me forever to get back up, and I don't want to risk that. I see some possible ways of going. Next one's probably over there, and for this we have to get up. It's too far, maybe on the other side. Maybe we have to slide a bit more. Now we triggered someone on top. I can hear that. I think that we triggered someone on top. That was a fail, but I don't think we could have made it. These guys are either above or downstairs. Nah, that's too far. Okay, so in my opinion, there's no way to reach top level yet. I don't think I can do the jump. I'll save and try, and then I'm going to look for the door where the key belongs to. It has to be somewhere around here. That's way too high, and she does not run properly, so no chance here. And if possible, we kill that guy. He would just remain there. Yeah, run away, that's good. That was good, and there are more. Don't shoot the fish now, concentrate on the guys that come after you. For raiding them. Nobody's got anything, as always. Nice try, little fella. There's a door which can be seen by the texture, but it's locked. Maybe it'll open when we're close. I'll try that. There's a box there. That's not just standing there for no reason. Maybe I can use it to get onto the upper deck again. That'd be a good possibility. And there's some ammo hidden here, that's what I like. Uh-huh. You know what, I'm gonna try that. I might be able to use the box to go back up again. push it over once more, and then maybe it's a little easier. If I fall down by mistake, but I guess above we've seen everything. Yeah, it works. Cool. So at least I can reach this part. Yeah, not much to do here. Everything here is locked, so... Okay. But that's good to know. Anything in the water I might have missed? I'll try to swim close to the door. Maybe it's opening. I wasn't prepared. I have to say I wasn't prepared. Grab the dragon, be a little quick. And yeah, just what I said, you have to try the doors. Because if you wait for them to open and you don't look anymore. Well, and I almost missed that. Okay, and from what I saw, that's all we can do up here. We have to go one stage deeper. So many stages and levels and crap. But we found a second secret. We're still alive and there's just one more to go. But yeah, there's a lot of doors. Was I mistaken or was there another block allowing me to climb back on the stack here? I heard people running around. And I know what I heard. Yeah, it's useless. We have to go down. And I guess this time we're finally back in the beginning. Are we? No, we're not. Still another one up. What a ship. And what a huge level. Again, we use the block. Lara's getting a little pushy here. To help us get up more easy, just in case we have to, so we don't have to go all the way back, but I guess we have to go back at least once more. Because I don't think the lowest deck has any possibilities to climb up. Maybe there is one I don't remember. I don't know. That works. Good. Is there any keyhole we might use the key on? Not on this side. Is there anything to do? Probably not. We could see the block from above. Carefully descend on the other side. I was just about to say maybe there's another block thingy here. And it's always good to have these. I also have to prepare that for later, because maybe there are time-based doors and we have to be quick then. And instead of walking around, it's a lot easier going up with these. Yeah, now there's post in a way. And two more. two more and then we should be able to go back. And then we will be able to go down. Right, yeah, it should work. Is there a way to go on there? Pretty sure there is, and with that we can go over and over. Could just drop on the deck beneath, but I don't want to do that. Save and jump, and back and jump and hold. What does the music want to tell me? Don't try this at home. Never walk through any shards. It's really dangerous. Let's see what we get this time. A lot of ammo. That's cool. I have to save because descending may cost us some health and I want to make sure we're not dying here. And if so, we can still load and... yeah. I'm probably not... yeah. Getting this block. So time to look around here. There is more ammo. And probably no possible way back up, so we can try that jump again. Oh, it slide down again. I think that's impossible. Alright, let's check the other side. Maybe there's not a door or something. No, this is the way we came from. I don't think we missed anything here. Alright, you know what this means? We have to go down. I'll try it. Maybe we can do it, but I don't think we can. It would be a little too easy in my opinion. You did strange thing before was just for the secret. I doubt it, but okay, let's try. I was wrong. We have to take the large block. And for this we have to go all the way back. I hate that kind of things, but I had to get the secret. We need all ammo we can get. You'll see what I mean. Further in the game. Good. We go down safe. If possible. It's all very high, is it? You know what? I'll jump out of that window again. Fall safely into the deep water and just take it the safe way. So be careful so I land in the water too. Beautiful. Now through here, hope there aren't any sharks spawning all out of nowhere all of a sudden. When I played a game today, I always wonder how stupid I was as a child when I didn't find the right way through. Because sometimes I think it's so easy, and when I was a kid I got stuck on passages where nowadays I think, what the hell? Oh, that's the cabin.
No.
No? Okay. She said no. Okay, remember what we learned so far? Descend very careful. Whoops. Yes, Lara, I know. There is no fast running. She can only, yeah, run the way she runs. No speeding up. That's new in the next game. Let me guess, now there are lions and crocodiles in the water or something. I'm sure the developers have something in for me. No? Alright. Through that strange hidden way here. In the back. In the snow cave and to the left side. Now it's time for a lot of climbing again. It's okay, Lara likes climbing. Climbing a lot. Climbing is great fun. Whatever this is it rocks in a cave, like blue rocks or games logic? Games logic. And there's a water area nearby. Rocks are always blue. They're not green from algae or something. They're blue. Of course they're blue. Try to descend carefully. Lara wouldn't let me. You saw it. Also, this time I'll try to go down carefully. I save just in case we fall and break our neck. Which I hope will not happen. I hope for Lara that it will not. Number one. Number two, we can always come back on this one. Now we have to jump over again. And then jump over again. I won't do that twice. I thought it was right, but obviously it was not. I probably have to do it from the right side, which is a little bit higher than this one. Try to see what's on that thing, and then we can always look further. Oh, no cool music this time. Don't give me that creepy thing here. I really hope there's something here that's worth the whole thing. We still have the cabin key. I mean, I can slide down, yeah, but what am I supposed to do here? I'm probably here to get somewhere I usually wouldn't get, or something like that. Of course. This time we can finally grab hold onto that ledge that we missed before. Like this. We can swim around. Until Lara can stand up. And what else I can do here or cannot do here, I will show you next time in the next video. Till then, goodbye!